Key Sky Sox would win with two in the bottom of the ninth inning. Right-hander on right-hander here, Tim Fedorovich up. Running at first is Pederson, and there will be no throw to second base, and Pederson has swiped his 30th base of the year, and he has just become the first 30-30 player in the Pacific Coast League in 80 years. They don't even attempt to throw him out. He had such a big jump. Betancourt forgot about him at first base, and Pederson has 30 stolen bases to go along with his 32 home runs. How about that?